take it to the Lord in prayer. Can we find a friend so do.